All right, so this one is a song that I wrote for my father. I'm like one of those guys or families who came back in 84 to Israel when I was around 4 years old. So, you know, I've come to realize that my father never worked to get us, the family, to Israel. He did everything he can, but he never asked for thank you or something. So I felt like I want to say thank you, and I don't know how, so I just wrote this song.
Who'll persuade me to stay? All I need is somebody who will show me the way. That night I saw my son barefoot by the lake. I said, "Hey kid, what are you doing here? It's very late." He said, "Trying to get those splinters out of my food." I didn't have money to buy him new shoes. I don't need nobody who'll persuade me to stay. All I need is somebody will show me the way. In my dream I was climbing a very high mountain. Oh, it stop leaves with you, small sign, I believe it will do. Since then it's been 2 weeks, 24/7, and I'm still away. So I took a risky decision for my family's sake. See, I don't need nobody who'll persuade me to stay. All I need is somebody who will show me the way. Persuade me to stay. All I need is somebody who will show me the way. Walking through a desert, hiding in the days, all I have is belief that somebody will show me. Show me the way.